front of the line here.
Your flex
D.
seal.
D, that ain't school.
Well, he's got the cam going.
What? No cam. It's not set up.
Oh, come on.
It's at my leg level. It's at leg level, you know.
Come on, Lucas McCain, the rifleman. Alright, I'm looking for it now. It's probably gonna take a second. On YouTube, I'm refreshing it.
Right.
Damn, 76 likes. Hoggy.
I'm going first person, like GTA status.
What?
Like the second camera.
Are you sure you're on YouTube or is it Twitch?
YouTube.
Oh, it says you're live. Just loaded up here. This is live, but it's not an actual video.
Click on it. I'm watching it on my YouTube here. My iPad.
What? You're watching it?
Streaming RDR2. Streaming RDR2.
I was gonna go on Twitch, but since I'm not a partner or nothing, it only stores my VODs for 14 days.
Yeah,
I don't want to rock that. No, I want to be able to watch this whenever, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'll stream the chapters, you know, because I might want to come back and watch it.
Hell yeah.
You know, I might want to watch it one day on YouTube, you know? Bill's
you said
you started your channel because you wanted to see all, you wanted to save videos so you can go back and watch, you know?
Yeah, that's an archive. It's really all what it is. All it is, man. You see,
you see me sitting here with this coward here? What up, coward?
You know, you just stream every now and then stop streaming once you feel like you're pretty much done. You don't want to record anymore.
I'm trying to see what I can find in here. Okay.
It's just so weird. It says you're streaming when I click your profile.
Not working?
When I click subscription, it's over there. Oh, here it is.
Hey.
Oh, come on. You're in the fucking snow.
What the hell? I'm going to Bill Williamson. Oh yeah, you're gonna have to lower the stream, you know. We're in party chat. Right? I'm heading to Bill Williamson's house. Bitch.
Helping you boys because I thought you liked action.
Yeah, I'm not skipping any cutscenes, but I watch everything.
Shut up, I ain't never seen so many long faces.
What?
Yes, folks missed me. I fell, but when I fall, I don't want no fuss.
When you fall, there'll be a party.
Party? Probably. Huh? Funny, huh? Sure. I don't feel like being laughed at by the likes of you two.
Stop it! Now! You fools punching each other when Cobo and Driscoll's didn't punch him hard.
They haven't said yet. I haven't seen anything.
Come on. You sure about this, Dutch?
Yes.
We've been through a lot recently. We hardly back on our feet yet.
Last thing we need is get bushwhacked by Como Driscoll. Let's go.
I know you hate him, Dutch.
He's here for us.
I doubt that.
No, nope, you're just doubting me.
I would never doubt you, Dutch. You always said revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
This is the right call, Arthur. Take this. And this is about more than revenge for business long ago. They were talking about trains.
Well, your horse. You had to get it. The horse. Because they had the horse.
Good information.
Come on, the horse, bud.
You think now is the right time to hit a train?
I stole this horse in the first mission.
On deer piss and rabbit shit. I'm getting too old for that.
You're a cowboy.
Mr. Matthews, Mr. Smith, Mr.
Look at the snow. It goes on the jacket. Don't tell it.
Place. There are O'Driscolls about. Yeah. Southwest, right, Arthur?
Yeah. He said follow the main trail southwest. They're camped near some lake.
And one thing you know is the graphics are going to be decent, you know? If there's one thing you know about the Rockstar game, the graphics are going to be pretty decent. Just rocking in the snow with horses. Real Western shit. Western with the best burn, you know?
That real cowboy shit. Wow.
Tracks, horses, quite a few of them. As far as I can tell, the only.
I admit, you're a real cowboy. You're the rifleman right now.
They must be this way.
The rifleman.
You good, Dutch? Of course. Listen, I know you don't think much of my ideas recently, but this is the right move. Okay.
Oh, you got any leftovers? Thanksgiving leftovers or what?
A little bit, some sides. Not much, but I finished off a good portion of it last night, so.
Oh, fuck yeah, you did.
I was packing at it all night, you know?
Yeah, I finished the mashed potatoes. I still got some ham and shit.
Packing at him.
What he did to Hannibal, I can't do neither. You killed his brother, Dutch. Yes. I hope the bastards will be reunited soon enough. That's how this will end. Damn right, boss. See that smoke? Let's cut up here and take a look. They said it was near the lake, so we must be close.
Eventually, I gotta find the hog-ear horse. You know?
What? Do you need more horsepower?
Yeah, it's like stamina and shit.
What?
Alright,
gentlemen. Find different horses?
Yeah.
Goddamn ready.
Ready, Dutch.
Good. Now, Mr. Morgan and I, we're gonna head up here a little, see if we can't get a sense of the layout of the camp. Mr. Williamson, Mr. Bell. You two take up a hidden position just outside the camp. Mr. Summers, Mr. Escuela, you two hold position here. Let's go.
So let me sprint. I can't sprint up a mountain of snow? Huh, Bill Billionaire?
Stupid deep.
There they are. That's definitely them. I think so.
Creep Street, super neat. Creep Street, super deep. Super dee dooper dee dooper dooper dee dooper dee dooper dooper dee dooper dee dooper dooper dee dooper dee dooper dee dee.
See, but also, Bilski, my horse stores my guns and shit, man.
What?
What do you got for me? A rifle, he said? I got a rifle, coward? What?
Shit, are you guys a shot in a...
Oh, here it is. Here's a rifle here. I'm gonna eat something real quick and I'll get some health. Yeah, they're just walking down there to go kill people like bosses. They're not in no hurry. They're not running. Everything is, including Cole. Wait. Okay. And some cowboy shit.
Sauces.
Come on. Smoking the pen, you know, ripping it.
What, you getting Chester Sheedog? Wow, you was just creeping down, man.
Come on, we don't want to hurry up, like, I'm just gonna walk there or what?
I'd be playing first person, but
hell,
that's easy for you rocking. Hell yeah, that's the real shit.
I need to see just the surroundings like this.
You're really fully immersed, you know, with the headphones on. First person. That shit was crazy. You gotta admit, that's crazy in first person.
I've always liked to see my character too, though. Like, I never know when to switch. You know.
Yeah. Both ways are cool, but I know that's just wild when they do that in the first person. Like, oh wow. That's crazy. Like, bro, if the multiplayer is only first person only, that would be crazy. Do you admit?
Yeah.
There's so many options they could do.
I don't know what I'm supposed to take.
Are you gonna do Grand Hoggett and Fist?
I'm supposed to kill this guy?
So, what are we doing now, Jerry? I can take this if you want.
This guy doesn't see me? That's bullshit. Those are my teammates.
Oh.
Man. I was wondering, those guys don't see me here? Like, what the fuck? Yeah, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing with the first person.
Ooh, that was a Titan first person. I rocked that person. That shit looked crazy.
I couldn't tell if I was behind cover.
Shooting Hoggy or?
Pretty cool. I can. It's a little different on first person than I ever used to.
That's crazy as hell. It's more slower pace. Like, you gotta have different pace to it, you know?
I think I can do the sensitivity. I'm gonna have to do it because it feels slow. I keep tapping L3 to crouch like on some fucking Fortnite shit. Guys, the ones that I'm killing right there. It like auto aims for you, but it doesn't aim the circle for you.
You can take that. You can turn off auto aim, I'm pretty sure.
Should be able to tweak all that stuff.
I'm gonna have to fuck with it when I'm done with the mission.
I'll be right back.
Where they at though? Give me all your cash.
Heads up, boys! We have more coming in from the forest!
I don't know, I'm looting. You know, I need all of that.
Thank you.
Bitch. Sit down.
This place apart. Bill, go search that wagon there. Mark, search that building. Partner, take that building to the left. All right, man. Why don't you let me close up?
looks good.
What do you think, Bill?
Well, looks fine. Smells good. Come on.
Did we get everything?
Think so, boss. Found this on one of them.
Thank you.
This is perfect.
Oh, yeah. Interesting. This is something about the train they was gonna rob. A Mr. Leviticus Cornwall. Mount back up. Let's keep moving.
Back on you. Thank you.
down now. Get
I'm missing it, so you do a BRB. I gotta take care of something.
Here and done.
Well, I ain't gonna lie to you.
Found a little ship, did you?
Yeah. I got him.
Very good. Welcome to your new home. Hope you're real happy here.
You want me to make him talk?
Oh, no. Now all we'll get is lies. Uncle, Mr. Williamson, tie this maggot up someplace safe. We get him hungry first. I got a saying, my friend. You shoot fellas as need shooting. Save fellas as need saving. And feed them as need feeding. We are going to find out what you need.
I can't believe it! An O'Driscoll in my camp!
I ain't an O'Driscoll, mister! I hate that fella!
Oh, whatever you say, son. Well done, Arthur.
I'm just sorry we missed out on Cole.
There's something up for that.
Now, I gotta figure out if we can hit that train.
Okay.
Send someone down the track back to that farmhouse.
Okay. Okay. Why?
That poor boy says he needs beer buried.
Of course. Is it safe down there?
Just send someone to be set safe.
Understood.
Stars to death up here, Mr. Morgan.
We're okay.
We have a few cans of food and a rattler. For what, 10, 12 people? I was in the Navy.
I do not wish to hear about what you got up to in the Navy, Mr. Pearson.
We were stranded at sea. 50 days.
You unfortunately survived.
When we ran away from Blackwater, I wasn't able to get supplies out.
Well, when government agents are hunting you down, sometimes shopping trips need to be cut short. We'll survive. We always have. If needs be, we can eat you. You're a fetish.
I sent Lenny and Bill hunting, and they found nothing.
Well, Lenny's more in the book learning than hunting. Bill's a fool. Unless those mountains are full of game that want to read, ain't no wonder they found nothing.
Nice. We'll go find something. Come on, Arthur.
Wait a second. Hold on.
Here. You need something you got there.
Sword and salt are awful. Starving will be preferred.
Come on, let's go.
You can't go on. Look at you.
I can't stay here listening to YouTube. If this game knows who's, I'll find it. And you can kill it.
You need to rest, Charles.
You think this is rest? Come along.
Barnum and Bailey.
Okay, wow.
I'm back.
Wow, you're still on the snow mission? Same mission,
no.
Or?
No. I ended up killing a bunch of people, looting them, taking all their watches, their money, you know, their...
Oh, come on. Now you're a thief.
I had to lasso somebody. I had to go chase them down on the horse. I had to lasso
them. Oh, come on. You're the rifleman.
Now I'm looking for meat to go. Now I'm looking for some game to go kill because people are starving, you know.
What? You're a big game hunter.
With a bow and arrow. No.
See some of the ground I covered here. Come on, let's try this way. Keep your eyes peeled. Died down too. That's good. No wind at all is bad, but if it's
bounty, you're a bounty hunter. Bearing here. Your dog. You're the dog. Big red dog.
Stop here.
divot here. Let me see.
How can you tell?
You're the bounty hunter.
Meow, meow, meow.
Track the one foot. You're gonna need the bow. Don't leave it on your horse. The gun will scare everything around.
No. Siege is the dog. He's a bounty.
I don't think so. Maybe not.
Oh, come on, Sneaky McGee. Now you're Sneaky McGee?
Mm-hmm. I have to watch the wind, because they can smell me if the wind blows by them.
Oh, come on. Now he's a hunter?
Quick, get that bow out.
You're Hunter Helmsley?
I don't see him. Oh.
Get Nala. Nala, you go.
Man, this shit's hard.
No. Get back to it. Wow, Siege, I can't believe it. You've done it. You've done it, Siege. You're completely off the plantation. You've done it? Buy 2K today, you know?
I love them.
Why didn't you buy 2K? I mean, you want, you know, you didn't want the locker codes? You decided to really just go with a different product, huh? Okay. You're rocking, bud.
You sure your hand's okay? It'll be fine to get it on my
shoulder. So far, would you recommend it? Has it been hoggy? Looks pretty hoggy. Oh shit, you shot him?
Yeah.
Oh shit, you just killed an animal, Siege. You know?
Yeah, I shot two deers here, bud. We got some meat now.
Alright, you're Big Boss Boogaloo now. You're eating turkey, Luke.
I whistled my horse on down.
Zay? Let me ask you a question, Siege. Are you Robbie Gold?
Ready to head back when you are. Come on, man.
Yeah.
I don't know, you're Arthur.
Nice work, Arthur. Should be enough meat here to keep us all.
Isn't that your guy's name, Arthur?
Yeah.
I knew you knew Art. You can call him Art or no?
It's easier when they ain't shooting back.
Yo, what up, Cash?
Okay.
I'm just watching Siege. He's streaming Red Dead Redemption right now on YouTube.
Seems to me we should be putting our effort into getting off this mountain.
That's coward.
I just finished hunting right now, you know.
Apple cup come out here an hour. Apple cup, it's Washington versus Washington State. College football. Fucking bigger rivalry. They're both ranked top 20, so it should be a pretty solid game.
I'm going for them Cougars. I'm rocking the
Cougars in the top 10. Jacob, I think that's either 17 or 16, maybe.
The girl, she has a wild look in her eye. Of course, she lost her husband.
What, you going for the Cougs purposely just to fuck with me?
Yeah, Cougs on you.
Well, once we get out of here and we're back on our feet, we'll see. Might have family somewhere.
Your sole purpose is just to cheese me off? Oh, come on. That's all you needed?
Alright. We're going to UCLA now, so I gotta rock the Cougs on you.
Oh, come on. I go for underdog, you know, UCLA was an underdog. Cougs are the better ranked team. You gotta go for the Huskies. Dogs. We've been scrapping over scores with them for years. Big game. Banger. No, I said, you know, those Bruins are all you.
Cougs are gonna be on
your dog. Gardner Minshew. The air raid offense. Trust me, I hear all about these cowards on sports radio all day.
Oh shit, there's a bear.
Hey! No!
Should I try to kill this bear or what?
You gonna make a little muck coin wager on the Get Science Game Siege? Look interesting? Cut up here, off the trail. Little 5k wager? Friendly wager? Little 5k wager, Siege, you want a gentleman's bet? Chance to not recoup percentage. You can give me odds of it, of course. You know, if I win, I need 7,500. You know, if you win, 4,900. You know, you're ranked higher. You know, if you take the Cougs, you know, you're supposed to get that win. You know, you get 49,500. If Huskies win, I get 69.5. You know?
I did that for
what
a
think?
Long time.
I'm done with it. Oh, I'm trying to get mods here.
I reckon you're okay. This suits me. Sure, I could fall in with another gang, but Dutch. You know, Dutch is different. Oh, yes. Dutch is certainly different. He treats me fair. Most of you do. For a fellow with a black father and an Indian mother.
No, I need odds here, Siege.
Well, we need you now. More than ever.
Alright, 57. If I win, you give me 62.50. You lose. If you win, you get 42.50. How's that sound?
20 years? Yeah.
Come on, you're nuts.
I need odds. Alright, 39 hundo, best I can do.
Take most of us. That's why we stick by him through this.
He always sees us right. 42 hundo.
How's that new horse? He's alright.
You gotta give me odds, you know? Point spreads. You gotta cover the spread. Let's see what Vegas says about the game. You know?
It's been as hard on the horses as on the rest of us. I don't know what Dutch would do if something happened to the count.
Same with Bill and Brown Jack. He's a drunk, miserable bastard, but he loves that horse.
Alright.
I hope they all make it. I tried to ride the count once. Fuck me faster than a bull. Won't take no money.
Okay. You know, nothing too much to do it. You know, it's what it is, and be what it be. Yeah.
It is what it is, and it be what it be. Pimpin' ain't easy. Leave it in. One of my classic favorite lines. It is what it is, and it be what it be. Oh, yeah. Jesus, look. Yeah, BC. Come on, let's go.
Thank you for showing me how to use the boat properly.
I only showed you a little. It takes a life on it.
Surprise! I found a camp rat loitering around in the kitchen.
That any way to greet an old friend? I feel like we haven't spoken for days.
I do my utmost to avoid
him. He loves me, really. It's his sad way of showing affection.
No, it isn't. Now shoot, get lost.
Well, see you gents later.
See, you got on just fine.
Charles is a wonder.
Have a drink, boys. Urine.
Jesus, what is that?
Maybe rum, sir.
It's the only thing.
The only thing?
Keeps you sane, it does.
Yeah, I'm gonna treat for you. You go rest your hand, Charles.
Shit!
Mind helping me with the skinning, Mr. Morgan? It's easier if we do it together.
What's this about, Siege? What's going on here?
You're always one with the jokes, aren't you? Come on.
I just chopped off the deer to the guy.
I'll see you both later.
Oh.
You skin that one, you dumped on the floor.
I'm about to skin it. Oh, shit.
You're a madman.
Oh, skeezer. Oh, shit.
You're skinning animals now? Oh, you're demented.
That's the only way I can eat. I really go hunt for mice, but, you know, I know where it comes from. No, no, no bullshit. No.
Pretty much any town.
Oh, you're... Man, that's how you really get it done, you know?
Bring it to me. Sure.
Well, yeah, I kill my own food, you know? I know exactly where it comes from.
Look, come on.
After all these years. We're on the run now. Everyone's gotta do their bit to survive. Just make the goods too. Don't need it. It's been a tough few days.
No, I'm just joking, Siege. You're not demented. That's all you can do. So, that's basically how you eat and get out of this hunt. Wow. That's pretty cool.
I have unlocked the Master Hunter Challenge.
Wow, Siege. You're going to be on this, bro. Probably for a good bit.
Okay. Well, I thought you was reading him his last rites. Now I see you're introducing him to your other passion.
What's good, he has something to distract you from madding here and there. Not the auction house cool way, off a bit, you know.
Still here, then?
I lost my hat somewhere. I don't know my hat went. Well,
yeah. You'll pay me.
Come on.
For the moment, just rest.
I got all this cash. I want to see what I can buy, you know?
I think it's time for the train. Want me to come?
Of course I do, but...
Wow. That's
look
crazy.
I was always ugly, that. It's just a scratch.
I have all this coin and I loot all these dead bodies, you know? I'll spend it.
The boy wanted to see each other.
Have you seen Tombstone before, the movie?
Hell yeah.
You're Tombstone.
I guess I was hoping to see a corpse.
See, a couple times.
You're a rotten man, John Morrison.
Oh my
God, he's an idiot, Abigail. We all know it.
What's
his favorite
shit?
Railway
man. Okay, it's his
favorite
shit.
Right ahead,
hogs like
it. Are you a hog?
Why are we doing this? I never watched Tombstone for a long time, but...
You still Tombstone pizza?
Come on! One for me, Jose.
I just don't want
any more folks to die, Dutch. We're living, Jose.
His name is Jose, but you see how he spells it? H-O-S-E-A.
But we need money. Everything we have is in Blackwater. Fancy heading back there?
No.
You fancy hidden back there?
I just want to stick to the plan, which is to lie.
Yeah, Arthur is a fucking hog.
Now, suddenly we're about to rob a train.
What choice have we got?
Well, Cash, if you want to hang around for some mud squads, you know, bud. Yeah.
Railway magnet, sugar dealer,
all get loose here, you know?
Good for him.
Looking like he has more than enough to limbered.
That's
gentlemen, it is time to make something.
Oh yeah, see, if you're an official channel, but you get two viewers for quite a bit now.
We have a train to rob.
I'm one of them, you're one of them.
Shit.
I'm going to rob my first train.
Shit, train robbing.
Okay, gentlemen, listen up.
Wow, impressive looking game.
According to the information, so
it's fun to play, you know? You got a fucking story mode here, bud. RPG story game. From Big Valley. You're a dog, see?
I like story games, especially when I'm done blowing, you know, done ripped. Give us good
vantage. Oh, yeah, fun.
I didn't know I'd be skinning deers and hunting for food and shit, you know, and having to feed my horse.
Fuck, you didn't know that?
No.
You can skin all types of animals. You can skin a rabbit and get.
I know fucking... they. Well, I saw a bear, but I decided not to fuck with them.
Ooh, you should have skinned him and grabbed his meat.
One of these days, I'm gonna fuck with the bear. You know?
You might need a nice rifle for that or something. Who knows how much damage he takes.
I did see some little clips of you, of Arthur getting fucked up by a bear, like getting ragdolled and shit.
Oh, shit.
So I wonder if that happens if you don't have the right things to take him down, you know?
Crazy.
One of these days. And there's like a list that shows me what animals I've discovered, and there's a bunch of them. I've only so far discovered a deer.
Oh, that's cool.
I've seen the bear, but I haven't like interacted with it, so it doesn't give me that.
Hi. Hello there, mister. That's enough. You can have that, but it's too much left on it. Nope, nope. No.
Charles Smith, Arthur Morgan, Javier Escuela, and what about young Lenny here? Always the first man on his horse.
Just get back out of Dutch. You sure you're ready for this, kid?
Nick left. Conversation. So Attila left, but Nick left because his internet fucked him.
No. Nope. Yeah, but I'm pretty sure he picked Attila.
You'll just have to trust me. And if the O'Driscolls are right, you stack
what the fuck's going on?
On this train. Good money. Wants to work out how to cash them.
Yeah, this.
Shut up.
These mountains look crazy.
Oh, the streams.
There's a water tower.
And
you want to head down, see how he's getting on?
Fuck. Okay. Hold on. What?
Just unspool the wire and then attach it to said detonator.
Well, now setting up a detonator on those rocks over here. Oh, this is hog shit. Oh yeah, Cash. This is some hog shit here.
Includes you. Arthur.
Gentlemen, it's time. Good luck, all of you. You all know what to do.
Back on your way.
144p. Oh, hell no. Yeah, basically, Cash, me and Attila were talking, and he started actually kind of acting like a jackass a bit. And, basically, I kicked him from the party because Nick left, and then I was like, okay, well, fuck, I'm just gonna kick this guy. And then Nick came back right away after that and goes, oh shit, my internet. Man, whatever. And then all of a sudden, Nick starts talking. Nick brings CJ into it for some reason, even though Nick wasn't even involved in it in the first place at all. It was just me and Attila. And he's talking about, like, oh, CJ this and CJ that. I was like, what the fuck? Like,
and me and Chill always fight, and
we gotta hurry. We have to stop this train.
Something about, yeah, all this bullshit. So I just fucking kicked Nick from the chat, and that was that.
Let's go.
keep moving.
You know what? Tilo's always trying to fucking... What is wrong with you? Kid is always trying to fucking argue about some shit or talk about something you didn't even know about. I don't know.
I'm okay.
Then he just starts talking about all this other type of shit. Like, this is bringing up all this weird shit.
Whatever.
He'll give him an answer to a question, and then he'll fucking completely, like, fucking turn it into another question. Out of just a simple answer, like, what's 1 plus 1? Well, 2, but really, 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 what is 1 plus 1? Is it 2? Is it 2.5? My bro, it's fucking 2.
Bro.
I don't really care, you know, I knew the guy just fucking neck blow fucking puts up with me.
There better be some money at the end of this! All these bastards must be gone, sir!
It's just fucking bullshit drama, basically. Simple conversation is, we were talking about how Siege got Red Dead, you know, it's just saying the game looks amazing, but I just wanted to wait and see. Like, I already have to assume a Rockstar story game is going to be amazing, especially the first one that's really made for next gen. But I wanted to wait and see about buying it, about if I see if someone wants that player, or if I, you know, if I can hold out and wait. And then that turned into, Grand Theft Auto 5, and I was saying it pissed me off how many microtransactions are in the game, and how it's all about those cards, and this and that, and all the content has been microtransactions for a while. Still got pissed off about that. Still the whole fucking product take conversation. But, on the night, I've been watching the City for Red Dead, and it's fucking crazy shit.
Good shooting, kid! I can see now why the O'Driscolls dropped so many boys up here for this!
Why would I say he's because Steve told me he sent a message and looking, I was like, oh fuck, I'm not even gonna do this. I just left the chat. It's just like, I don't have time for this shit right now.
What are you doing? Get over here.
Nick basically flipped the fuck out. Like, we weren't even talking to each other. It was fucking, he just fucking got pissed off, I guess, and jumped into it.
Yes, let's get the money and go. We got some fellas holed up in this last car. Ah, shit. What are you boys planning on doing in there? Listen to me.
Yeah, like, he kind of snapped a little bit that time, so he kind of, what do you think? So he kind of jumped in there, like, pretty much for no reason.
But trust me, we will.
I work for Leviticus Corps.
Come on, boys.
We got our orders.
Okay, you asked for it.
We ain't opening this door.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah.
Seems our friends have gone deaf. Wake up!
Like, he was trying to defend the Taylor a little bit, and I understood that at first, but then he started to, you know, raise it up. You know how he gets fucking crazy sometimes a little bit, and he's just like, bro.
Mr. Williamson, give Mr. Morgan and Mr. Smith some dynamite. You two boys go blow that door open.
Mm-hmm. That's pretty much what happened.
But you boys in there might want to take a step back.
Seems good enough. Now light
the
fuse. Unless you got a death wish, I'd step back, fellas.
All right, come on.
Oh man, yeah, it's...
We don't want to kill you. We didn't want to rob your boss. Get on up. Search that train.
Oh, I tried that Paul George challenge. I actually did it. But
look at this
I've got the point threshold with Kareem. Pretty easy to do because it's all Paul George's, you know. But the thing is, they came back in the last fucking end of the game on me. It's the third time in a row they've done this to me. The fucking computer came back on me and took the lead in the last minute of the game. And I fucking lost.
He's king. I'll give you that.
Fucking pissed because. Like it's fairly easy to score 50, okay, but then you gotta defend them as well at the same time, you know, and the guy can't, the person you're playing with can't really sit much. I didn't really sit him one time, I don't think. I mean, I think. Yeah.
See?
But I think. Yeah, somehow, I don't know. I think I gotta keep my defensive player or something. I gotta figure out a way to have defensive players in on the bench as well.
Give me those.
I think that's the key. Cause I have Scotty, Draymond, Kareem. It's pretty good defense. Rip and Isaiah Thomas. Pretty solid. But that was one of my starters.
A lot of sugar.
I haven't had a chance to really use Scotty. Damn, the graphics for that look pretty good.
I am not robbing another boat as long as I live.
You can take the voice away from, actually, I'll just, do it myself, see if you don't have to. Yeah, my voice all over your,
Any luck, Arthur?
Nothing much yet.
Well, let's keep looking.
Now, this God looks like something.
These just seem to be contracts. Arthur, have you looked down the end there?
I think I got him.
Yeah.
Nice. Well, thank God. Come on.
Yeah. It's pretty easy. Oh, yeah, I forgot you had that card. Yeah, you can definitely.
What did you find?
I just type L1 and then you don't have to hold it.
Oh, sure.
Like once they initiate the pick, then they're going to follow through with it. Like I thought you had to hold L1 the whole time, but you don't have to. But then you just tap R1, you know, and it'll switch to the fade or the roll.
I don't know. It's up to you. Kill them, leave them here, take them with you on the train. Just make sure they don't send no folk after us, okay?
You just tap R1 real quick and you say fade above his head, and that's it. No.
We'll be moving on.
Just do it real quick. You.
Let's ride!
I know, me neither, but the past couple years they've been, you've seen how they've been like pretty much almost OP in a way, and I think 2K really wants their gameplay to, you know, they want to have that pick and roll, you know, because it's realistic, you know, I guess, and they want to show that off in the game, you know, whether it works perfectly or not. But yeah, well, I'm telling you, but people do not know how to, like, ever since people started doing it to me, like the past couple years of Porzingis and DeMarcus and Cat, bro, people do not know how to defend it. It's pretty ridiculous, to be honest. Like, you'll run the pick and fade, and especially with two pink diamonds, that's gonna be hella cheesy. It really is. Cause you're gonna have people in the wings, and you can even shoot it with Iverson, like. That's gonna be crazy. Just do a little crossover, you know, and go whichever way you want. That's all I run is pick and fade. That's why it's weird. It's like you have to do it now. It's like that's the new meta. You have to have two bigs that shoot threes, and you have to run pick and fades. So I picked that Draymond up. That's why the Kareem's good, but
No, the Kareem's good enough to be a hog without shooting, but, you know. No. No, I didn't. Yeah, because I had him before, but I entered the code as well, but I didn't get it. He's going for about 10K. Damn, well, any of that 2019, that's pretty good. I mean, shit, based on, you know, could have been a lot worse than that. Shit, I got like 500 or something, I think. What did I get? Wow, Siege. Nice work, bud. I saw that. You're a criminal, bud. You're an outlaw. What did you got? Like, basically an outlaw.
So we get now.
Never played Legit number one or anything.
We're gonna
try. I don't know. Weather seems stable.
And we just robbed the Leviticus Cornwall train.
We got money in our pockets. The worst is behind us, gentlemen. So the question is, where now?
I know this country a little. I told you, we should set up camp in Horseshoe Overlook near Valentine. We'll be able to
get that Earl Thomas to the 92, so I got the Team Diamond Earl Thomas, basically.
Well, then let's clean. Clean noses and everything else. Arthur, you're in that one. Bring Hosea. I know you two like to talk about the good old days.
My team's pretty much built. Like, it's pretty OP.
Get over here!
Yes, boss.
You two ride up ahead, make sure there's no surprises. We've had enough of those.
Me? With the boy?
Just go.
Come on, kid. You can buy me a whiskey.
Put on squads or something.
Okay, let's take a look.
You all right back there?
Does everything look all right? Well,
what's going on?
Ah, I broke the goddamn
wheel.
Wow,
Siege.
All right, let's get it fixed.
You need help?
I reckon we can handle.
Okay.
Not quite.
trouble, we wouldn't have seen us here.
Oh shit, Indians.
Alright, I gotta do some. I gotta grind some of these solos.
Come on, let's not push our luck.
What happened?
I've been on the first set.
Get in. I'll tell you.
I'm planning on getting in. Yeah, just the ones out there. Oh, okay. So I plan on getting that McKinnon, so you should be able to add some fucking thing, I think.
The Indians in these parts got sold up very
right. Get up there, they think they're tight.
Oh, yeah.
This is the heart of the one, too. Good farming and grazing company, they lost it all.
Of course, if you add this playmaking out of the track, yes, sure.
Killed or herded up to the reservations in the middle of nowhere.
How's that different from anywhere else?
Well, maybe it's not.
Shoot, faster than Lamar Miller? I don't even want to know how fast that is. That's crazy.
Unpleasant.
Lamar Miller's speed is lower than Ricky's, but he still feels like he's fast as shit.
I fear I was perhaps trying to simplify something more complicated for the benefit of our blockheaded driver here.
Hey, don't blame it on me. Never forget, this here's a con man, Charles, born and bred. Just because it sounds fancy don't mean he knows a damn thing about what he's talking about. So, what happened at your trap?
I don't even know if I have it. At least not that I can remember.
My father was a colored man. He told me he lived with our people for a while, a number of them. When we were forced to move from our lands, we lost blood. I was too young to really remember much. Oh, life I think about. A couple years later, some soldiers captured my mother, took her somewhere. We never saw her again. We drifted around. He was a very sad man with a drink out of me and hold on. Around 13, I just took off on my own.
That was about the age we found young Arthur here. Maybe a little older. A wilder delinquent you never did see. But he learned fast.
Not as fast as Marston, apparently. Wait. I don't understand. What's the problem between you two?
Arthur?
Hey, it's a long story. Yeah. Still heading the right way.
That depends. Are we still heading west in search of fortune and repose in virgin forests as we plan? No. Are we heading in the correct direction on our desperate escape from the law eastwards down the mountains? Yes, I believe so.
You know this area?
A little. I've been through a couple of times. There's a livestock town not too far from here called Valentine. Cowboys, outlaws, working girls, our kind of place.
Driscoll's?
Probably them too.
Pinkertons?
Let's hope not.
And this place we're going. Wait, what's it called again?
Horseshoe Overlook.
It's a good place to lie low.
It'll do for now. And how low do you think Dutch is really going to lie? It's just, you know, maybe it's me who's changed, not him, but we kept telling him that ferry job didn't feel right. You and me had a real lead in Blackwater that could have worked out.
Maybe.
It just isn't like Dutch to lose his head like that.
Things go wrong sometimes. People die. It's the way it is. Always has.
Apple Cup, see you, John, you in a bit. What up? Goons. Huffies. I almost said Hawks.
And we're still here. I think you almost said Hawks, Kurt.
I figured we must have got a ride a hell of a lot more.
I'm not used to watching Husky games.
Oh, shaking and going.
I thought you'd like that.
Yeah, you can have all this. I'm at the point where I can do it with my eyes closed.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Oh, hell yeah. He's going.
Mm-hmm.
Where is that fucker at? What set is he in?
He's in Blitz.
He's in Blitz? I don't see his card here anymore.
Oh fuck, did it expire?
Oh fuck, the set's gone. Oh shit, yeah. Damn, that shit's serious.
Well, I can cook and craft items.
Wow, that's crazy. It's like kind of like Zelda Breath of the Wild.
I just found a plant right now. I just found some herbs.
Uh-huh. Wow. You can't even get the little coin no more. Fuck, sheesh. If you want this recording season, you gotta act on these snaps right now because... Wow, the set's disappeared. A dumb rare. I didn't even realize it did that. That's crazy as fuck, Siege. 91 McCoy. He's dumb fast as Obsidian, 95. Oh yeah, he's silly. He's not as fast as a McKinnon, though. McKinnon's got +2 speed and the same acceleration and agility. Fucking McKinnon seems better than him. The McCoy's. But he probably got a better spin, though. Shit, he probably still running dumb Augie, but as far as he get the +2 on paper, you know, probably didn't have the same run at all. No, not 80, how good the 87 was. And, damn, his jumping is at 87. I don't know what the mechanics jumping is. Damn, his spin moves are 95, his jump moves are 92. It is time to prosper. Arthur and I were about to prosper. The McCoy. We're on something big. Then Micah got you all excited about that ferry, and here we are. If you trim it out, or you do 98, you get a +3 on that. If there is a... But I kept us together. He's spinning everyone every time with that type of stat. I guess I'm just worried. And he gets the 95 agility. He's hogging. Now we are stuck east of the Grizzlies and out of money. Long way from a dream of virgin land in the west. I know, my brother, but we are safe. We make a bit of money here, then we move down and out around the west of Uncle Sam. In a few months, buy some land. I hope so. It's just hard to get a line back and get that Ricky. This world has its consolations. Gentlemen. I'm going to 94 catching, 93 speed, 93 spec, 89 catching traffic. Well, the West Coast Kings have a 92 catching traffic and 93 speed. That's fucking broke. Dignified somehow. Now, everyone, put your tools down for a moment. Come on, gather around. Quickly now. I know that things have been tough.
That's the old pirate kill. And we are far
from it is time for everyone to get to work. Get to work, but stay out of trouble. Remember, we are itinerant workers. Laid off when they shut down our factory to the north. And get out there and see what you can find. Uncle, Reverend Swanson, no more passengers. It is time for everyone to earn their keep. There's a town a little way down the track named Valentine. Livestock town, all mud and morons, if I remember right. That seems a decent place to start.
All the bullshit rats and the cheesers are gonna fucking be happy. Now remember, whatever it is that you find, the camp
gets its slice. Hell yeah. Now be sensible out there. What do you think, Steve? Do you think Earl can take him down? Come with me.
You two will be ready to shoot. We put you over here. Sure. You might get burnt. You might get burnt every once in a while at 95 speed. We're gonna have to. They have the sprinter and all that kind of shit. Well, I can shave. What the fuck?
Take a
Yeah. You can do it by speed. That's what I would have to do anyway. Coaching adjustments at the bottom of the play, like under formations and all that. You click that, and you can do your play. You can do your play ball, and then put it by cornerback's overall or speed. And I usually put it on play ball, and then I put it on either mostly by speed, because if you already have good corners, then it's gonna. The speed, which is going to count, you know. So, do it by speed and then play ball. And it's soggy. You can do that on offense too for catching, like aggressive catch. You can make the computer automatically do conservative catches and shit like that.
I'm sure there's a whole list of unfortunates he's forced money upon.
I figured that out last, I think it was last year, someone told me. And it was fucking a game changer. For sure, because that's what you need to do, because, yeah. You know, but. At first I was doing it by overall, and I was like, what the hell, you need to do it by speed.
Oh, shit. There's tons of items in this game. Hilsky, I've discovered one out of 178 animals.
Who are you?
Thirty different fish, six different games. Oh, shit.
So the McKinnon unlocks tomorrow morning at 8 a.m. It will expire on the 25th, and I have enough to get him right now, so I got him. I could go for the Roquan Smith. It's either him or the Roquan Smith.
What? Yeah.
There's a left tackle right there, too. An 89 overall left tackle for 25 touchdowns. Who do you think sees Roquan or McKinnon?
What's going on?
Ooh.
A dumb speed back, or, you know, a hoggy outside linebacker. I already have LT, so. LT would pretty much move to the. LT would move to the end. Permanent end.
Well, each day Pearson's making stew. This is some hog shit here, Bilski. I gotta admit.
I think I might have to go for the Roquan. I'm gonna look him up on my head. I'm just thinking for the long run, Ricky's probably gonna get that fast anyways. At some point. He's got 99 range. He's got 88 speed. That's faster than LT. LT got 85. He got 90 acceleration.
87 agility. That was fucking man. His jumps at 80 awareness. Oh yeah. Play rate 79. I'm fast. Pursuit 91, tackle 90, power 89, catch 66.
Yeah. What? Oh shit.
I don't think so. Yeah, I'm going for the Roquan. He's got 88 speed, so you just gotta go for him. The LOLB, we think.
Yeah. And this is
fast enough. It's really necessary to have him, though. Who's more necessary to have?
Not Roquan, because you have Hoggy linebackers already.
Yeah. He's a fucking beast, though. He's faster than LT. I'd go for that fucking Myles Garrett. Oh, it's 90 fucking tokens. Shit, man. Yeah, if you have enough of over to get what you want, then yeah, I don't know. I would. If you'll take a little over there. That's gonna happen tomorrow morning, so we'll probably get more challenges left. Well, there you go. Roll it one time, bro.
Wow, what a...
You're rocking, CJ.
There's so much shit in this game that I could do.
What the hell did I just do? It comes out the 24th. It does? Fuck. I thought it was the 24th. Damn. Are you fucking serious? Wow, Siege. You can get a 92 or plus overall boss team of the week player for 2,200 points. That's like $25, basically. personal limit 1, remaining 1636. People can only buy one of those, and there's only 1,600 of them left. Every 12 hours, there's a new bundle to buy. Damn the Blitz shit. Like the Blitz Mutt bundle. You get 59 Blitz tokens. You spend basically $50 at least. The 59 Blitz tokens is basically what you're buying. Blitz bundle. See, there's not enough shit for coins. 23 tokens you can buy for $50. There's a like basically for coins, there's a Blitz pack. It comes with 3 tokens. It's 35k. Tokens are pretty much 12k each. Hell yeah. What's the other options? Ooh. I wonder what the thresholds are for what's available in those, though. The only thing I wonder about is it possible to pull the Khalil Mack and the Guardian? Like, let me look on Reddit real quick and see. I look and see if anybody's pulled anything.
Yeah.
Let's see. Hot posts. Let's look at the hot posts. Someone says, finally finished my powered up Team Diamond offense. Every fucking position is a Team Diamond. And all power up cards. Okay, team, but he's got. Oh yeah, he'd be definitely getting shut down. But I am looking here and see if we got. Had to be someone that at least posted something. What's this? What pack is this though? Okay. I'm not sure what pack this is, but this guy's got a 93 Deshaun limited from it. It says 9 Blitz tokens for my first ever limited. Not sure if there's any with 9. So far, it's always. Wow, those cards, the Blitz cards are limited to 100,000. Oh, no, sorry, a million. There's only a million of them, of each one. And this guy has the first one. Like he was the first one to do the setting. He has one of a million. On the front of the card, it shows the number. So, if you're the first one to do that, like the Blitz, the Ebron, he got the Ebron set done. Apparently, 3 minutes ago, it just unlocked, like 5, 10 minutes ago, at 5 my time. But so sorry, you could get that number one McKinnon possibly if you do it fast enough. If you're waiting on it, you know, or something, just do it hella quick, just hit triangle on all of them. All right. Yeah. Let's... Yeah, I don't see any. Yeah, it's not. Yeah.
Good morning. Arthur, don't forget, I'm more than happy to craft yourself if you bring me the right materials.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, go for him. Wow, the new weapons, Keyshawn Johnson. Village. Are they both, you said, are they different amounts? Legend of the Guardians, In best case scenario, in the Legends, you're going to get a 90 to 93, possibly, and I assume, and the best case scenario from the Night Guardians is you can get basically a 90 to 92, 88 to 92, what? No? Well, the Legend, there's more options, there's a lot more options in the Legend one, you know, because you can get, you know, say 84 Tony Gonzalez, or 85, you know, Steve Smith, or maybe an 88 or 89, or maybe a 93 or a 92 or 90, you know, all those Legends, how they have different versions. That's what's in there, I think. And the other ones, the Night Guardian, like, you can go look at the Night Guardian set, and you know, like the Russell, the Mac, the Campbell, Landon Collins Night Guardian that we got. I assume they might be in there, but you know, probably they. I don't know. You know, it's hard. It's hard. You might get one of the mid Night Guardians, like the 85 Goth or 85 fucking, you know, someone like that. So. I don't know, I would probably go for the Legend just because there's dumb options, and if you hit it big, it's gonna be, you know. If it was me, because, yeah.
Ooh.
Augie. Damn. You almost hit it big. That was basically, if you hit any tier up higher than that, it would have been something big. That was pretty, I mean, that's fucking big right there. That probably goes for at least 50K.
Of course, Ross. Thought you'd be happy to be off that mountain.
Aw, oh, I don't know.
Mm-hmm. Damn, that boy healthy. Hell yeah.
Well, I suppose I should be getting off.
Talk to you later.
Shit, that's better than what Siege got out of his fucking legend pack at one time. He got an 80. Yeah, they got your Siege on that, remember that?
What?
Remember that legend pack he got that one time? It was like a low 80?
Mm-hmm, 82.
I wonder how much he's worth. You can do with him.
Mm-hmm. I don't know, bud. It's tough.
What are you rocking over here, Siege?
I'm just rocking
on Oregon Trail. Bam. Mm. Well, I'm probably gonna hop on Mud Squads here after I get this last token and make sure I have enough. No, maybe I'll do a legend pack. What does it cost? 7 tokens for it? Too. That's a newer legend. You could have got like a Keith Brooks or something. Oh my god, D-Hop is a fucking animal. I'm trying to think if I should do a pack or not. All right. Yeah, that's cool. It's a good amount. It's more. That's a good amount of time. Get a couple challenges done. Maybe open a pack. Need a few more. Pretty sure you'll get that, because I was going to be rolling on Paul George. Let's see, John, do you have any interest in Mud Squads, or are you red dead in it?
I'm rocking this right now.
Alright, okay, I hear you. I don't blame you. Game looks hoggy. What are you doing right now? Just looking at stuff?
Yeah.
You're just walking around looking at stuff?
I'm in a new
camp. Real fucking game. Is it a camp?
I'm in a new camp. We migrated after we robbed the train, you know.
Well, it's like a base camp.
I just shaved right here at this little thing here. Shaved my beard off, clean shave, you know. I'm trying to find out how to access the ammo and all this shit.
Do you need to buy it from the store?
No, this is the supply we have, but I'm trying to see how to look at it. There is a store, though. I'm going to have to go check it out.
Ricky is such a glitch at times.
I haven't felt like I missed it though, you know. Oh yeah. Oh well, I'll hop on and see if we can run a few games.
Thank you.
Are you rocking the Dirk jumper? Oh yeah, they aren't done yet. Yeah, it's got a minute left and I'll load it up.
Yeah, I'm gonna be an honorable savage.
You're a horse tamer, Siege.
I'm gonna be an honorable savage, you know? This guy's horses ran away and I decided to help him.
Yeah. Oh, come on.
I'll be honorable, but I'm still robbing shit, man. I'm killing shit.
Oh, come on.
No cars, Bilski, horses. Hog shit. You admit?
Mm-hmm.
No horses? No cars, just horses?
I had salmon already.
To bring because my punk is kind of trash. Try a game with you and see what happens. Fucking, if it goes bad, you know.
Okay, just stay out of trouble. Don't get yourself
in trouble. Fucking, let's get a couple Levi's for me, you know. Take it out.
So that's how you see yourself, is it? Maniac?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. In my youth, I used to be known as the one-shot kid. Okay. I'm not gonna ask why.
You are a sad man, Arthur Morgan.
But I know you love me. Desperately. You're my favorite parasite. No. Ringworm's my favorite parasite. You're my second favorite parasite.
Very funny.
I lied. Ringworm. Then rats with the plague. Then you.
Alright, it's one of those fishes, so I don't know.
It's the place. Come on.
So, what do you need?
Yeah, I got it earlier. I'm good. Just for a start.
Hell, something to pass the time while we're waiting on the women.
I mean, I should get the Roquan suit. I think the Roquan's a better choice.
Why don't you pick up some coffee while we're here?
should tell her. Whiskey's on the top shelf. Here's the door.
I got $48 that I've looted.
You know?
I'm really rolling. I don't know what I want. What I need, you know?
That should do the trick. Yep, yep. That's fine whiskey. That should do it.
Yeah. We kill the other gangs there. You know, other gangs. I looted them.
What the Panama hat? that's Hoggy. They got all different kinds of pants and stuff. I'm gonna be on you, Steve, if I get this game.
You're gonna be all cowboyed out.
Yep, I'm on it.
$85, then. Damn, these outfits are expensive. I want to go to the gunsmith. That's where I want to go, man.
It's not letting me join you for some reason.
Coffee. I just bought some coffee, Bilski.
Oh, here's to your good health, sir. And to being down here.
You want to buy coffee?
Absolutely.
Some cowboy
it's
shit.
Funny, this time in my career, I
clean shaved, and I had a big old beard. shaved my beard, you know, shaved my head, trimmed it.
Gentlemen, I think I got something good.
What?
I snuck into this fancy house, acted like a servant girl. Usually works. Someone was saying her sister was taking a trip from New York or someplace. Train full of rich tourists heading to San Diego and then cruising off to Brazil.
Okay.
A train laden with baggage and passing through a bit of deserted country at night. Asked to get to the docks in time for the tides. In some place called Scarlet Meadows.
All right, good journey.
Yeah, it's right out near New Hanover. Right, it's real quiet out there.
Sounds good. Still in camp.
I think at the hotel, they were picking up some drunken fellas that they was gonna rob.
Why?
Seemed easy. They have been gone for quite a while.
Guess I'll go see if there's any trouble.
There's Tilly over there. That does not look ideal.
Excuse me.
You can go use a damn snake for all I care. Get off me! Get off of me!
Get your hands off her, friend.
Who are you?
A friend of mine.
Get off her.
Or what exactly?
Find out.
You're making a big mistake, Tim Jackson.
Just get lost.
I ain't doing this. Go away with Uncle Mary Beth. They're across the street.
Okay. Thanks, Arthur.
Oh, well, you're putting in the wrong one.
I'm gonna get this asshole.
Go into the chat, maybe.
I'm going, ain't I?
Yeah, go. Leave, bitch.
It's not.
Uncle, look after her. I'm gonna go see about Karen in the hotel.
Can I help you, sir?
I'm looking for a girl who came in here earlier with a drunk fella. Mid-20s, blonde, you'd remember her.
Yeah, they're in 2B upstairs. Are you a friend of his?
A friend of hers.
Okay. Poggy.
No trouble now, please.
Alright, I'm trying to join.
Hey!
How are you?
A friend of hers.
Get out of here, buddy. I paid.
They paid a hitter, you goddamn animal. Come here!
Oh. Oh.
Next time.
Bitch.
What the hell are you doing here?
I'm looting them.
Trying to play him? Not very well.
63 cents?
Fine.
You sure?
Yeah.
That boy was hogging me, Teach.
Nothing to worry about. Just me and
he paid her 63. All he had was 63 cents on him.
Stupid bastard was boasting about the bank.
Bank.
He took his cash.
Banks are usually a waste of time, but this.
Hey, I got $47 now, 93 cents.
Okay. Good. Keep investigating.
I will.
I guess I can't join.
Not much like being safe when I have to be.
I understand.
You okay? Sure. He only punched me. Arthur punched him a lot harder.
All right, then.
Hey, who's that guy over there looking at us?
Weren't you in Blackwater a few weeks back?
Me? No, sir.
Well, I definitely saw you with a bunch of fellas.
Me? No. Impossible. Listen, buddy. Come here for a minute.
I saw you.
Come here.
Come on, get.
I don't like this.
Me neither. Alright.
Go get the girls.
Weird. I don't know why it wouldn't work, because it wrecked the torque or different things.
Just a word.
We have to lasso this coward here.
Just blowing it.
Stay away from me.
Get back here right now.
Hmm.
Are you telling lies about me?
No, no. I got it wrong, partner. I got it very wrong. Now please help me out.
I ain't never been this far.
Then why are you chasing me?
What do you think, Bilski?
I've got an unfortunate face.
Yes, yes, me too. Now please pull me up.
Should I kill this dude, Bilski, or what?
I'm begging you.
I'm killing him. Fuck him. He knows me. That's right. Well, I lost honor.
Oh shit, Steve, you're a fucking madman.
That's right, I'll get honor back quickly. He knew too much, you know? I get, yeah.
You had to off him?
Yeah, he knew me. He said he knew who I was. This is where I don't want to go here.
Yeah, maybe. Not sure when it's going to be on. Was it 8 o'clock or something?
I should take some meat back to the camp, huh, Bilski? I should be a hog. Take some meat back.
I haven't seen any advertisements for it.
Bilski. Should I take some meat back to the camp or what?
Fuck yeah. How much meat does it take to do stuff?
I'm at the butcher here, bud. I don't know. I can carry up to 3 or 5.
Yeah. You probably make meals, you know, with it, so I would. Okay. You know, you cook and stuff, you ain't cooking meals together to get health and shit. BRB. That's pretty cool, man. Let me get some drink real quick.
What's the budget? I want to go see how much the guns are, though. Something, I got you, bud. There you go.
Hi, mister.
I'll buy this from you, bud. There you go.
See ya. Step right up, Valentine. Step right up.
Hey, what's up, dude? Hi, dude.
Well, new marksmen in town. Well, all the trouble in Valentine.
Just here at the gunsmith. Just here at the gunsmith, dude. He went to go get something to drink. Damn, this shit costs a lot.
Mama.
That's the kind of gun that the rifleman has.
These guns are dumb expensive, and I gotta get more cash.
He's got that 145 rifle one with that lever on it.
Come on, the rifleman.
looks like the one. It's not a shotgun. It's a rifle. It's a repeating rifle. Wow.
I don't know how many.
Oh, yeah, games. Bud. You're basically playing the rifleman in the video game right now. Oh, fuck, it's Panda.
Yeah, he just came back with his new control.
Fuck yeah, he's ready for freaking Fortnite on your ass.
Oh, shit, I just sold him out. Fuck.
You know how much ass whooping you're gonna apply now with that? You have it, Panda? Ooh, I think if you were playing Siege right now with that controller. Oh, dude. There's no planes. You can't just go buy a hoggy ass rifle out the first 2 hours of playing the damn game. Jeez. There's some missions, bud. Rob some people. Get some cash.
I can't rob this dude. He's right in.
Well, not him. You gotta go do some shit. I don't know. Go run off somewhere. I don't know, bro. Run off into the woods and find some shit.
You a bounty hunter, mister?
Oh, shit. This is the bounty office.
Wow, get a bounty. You know, I'm not looking like Boo Boo the Fool here, Panda. You know?
What about Bilski the Boo? This is too much. I'm going to have to stop myself. It's too much.
You bring me what I need, I'll pay you well. I won't ask no questions. So, what is it, George? I want you to have a look at that post on the wall over there.
He's a low-down huckster. He's been poisoning folks with his miracle cure from here to Hansburg.
Well, is he a low-down huckster?
Six satisfaction.
$50 reward, Bilski.
Ooh.
He put me out of hondo.
Money's good.
Hondo on you.
I want to make sure the women he with it get compensated before he swings. I'll see what I can do. Well, good luck to you.
You are Panda?
And we need him alive. That's an important point.
Alive.
Got it.
Selling anybody's horse, that's a nice looking horse here. Shit. Oh shit, this is far. Oh yeah, I need my horse. I'm gonna have to steal somebody's fucking horse.
Head-to-head game.
It means you're leaving, Panda?
What?
I gotta go. I gotta steal somebody's horse. There's no way.
Won a 3-game win streak on Mutt head-to-heads. Looking to make it 4-3 on the season.
Is at shit.
Trying to get 125 online wins. Once I get there, I get a fucking good payoff. So.
Yeah, I'm gonna go, man.
Bubbler. Thank you. Hold up, bitch. You traded some stuff in? Damn! Here for the... Fuck, it should have been free for that fucking... that many of them. I told you. I told you they're gonna hit you with that $14. Fuck, that's good. Well, I mean, hey, you know, who knows, you might need to pick him up, you know? If you feel like you might need him. Yeah. I mean, I've definitely used them in the past. They, sometimes they for sure help, because... I know, like, even now, on old, even, you know, controllers get that wear, you know, it's getting a little bit slick, or you gotta, like, wash your hands a bit, or wipe the fucking joystick. It's just, like, I know I have to sometimes. Get a new controller, the joysticks are fucking crispy.
Yeah.
I don't know, you don't.
Yeah.